4:18 p.m. Most of the housemates are in the living room.
This is Big Brother. The garden is now open. Would Lisa make her way into the sitting room? All our housemates must remain in the living room.
For this week's 10th anniversary shopping task, Lisa will take part in the competitive sugar stacking contest from Big Brother 2 against an ex-housemate from that year.
What's that in the sitting room? Is this like a
table?
Table, isn't it? Table, isn't it?
If Lisa builds a taller sugar cube tower than the Big Brother 2 housemate, she'll pass her challenge.
This is Big Brother. Would Dean make his way to the sitting room?
I'm from Ireland with a bald head. Dean with a shaved head. Remember Dean?
No.
From Ireland.
Dean.
Me like?
I have to see him
first.
Oh! Oh.
Like him?
He said he does. He presents in Ireland.
Does he?
Yeah.
Is he Irish?
Oh, yeah, not to me. I'm all right, thank you.
You're Lisa,
yeah? Yes, I am.
How you doing?
I'm all right, thanks. Cool. How are you?
All right. So you're from Midlands?
Yeah, Birmingham.
How are you? Where in Birmingham?
King's Standing.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So if we're talking real heavy Brummy accents, no one will be able to understand what we're saying, will
we?
Do you remember this thing?
I don't, but...
It's good.
So why is that there, then?
That's just to measure it, yeah. Cos when we did it in two, it was to break a world record.
Right.
And to get it the height to break a world
record. I'm challenging you, and also we've got to build.
Yeah.
So if I just build a square and then just keep building on, that's all right, I need to do that.
I'm not supposed to give you any tips, I don't think.
Brother. Would Dean and Lisa take up a position on the sofas?
Gosh.
How are you finding it anyway? Is it mad in
there? It's all right, yeah.
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 What week are you in now?
It'll be coming up to the 6th week, Thursday.
Six weeks. Is a tough one, man. And to be honest, after that, it gets easier.
But this is Big Brother. Dean and Lisa should begin stacking their sugar cube towers on the sound of the klaxon.
Full on, isn't it?
Where's that going then?
You've got to build yours there. I've got to build mine here.
Okay.
So, yeah, it gets tough, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does, you know.
It really does.
To be in here, to 6 weeks on Thursday, it's like, that's an achievement in itself. And now, you know, I just think...
It's gravy now.
Do you know what? If I go... do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I remember you, you know.
Should I say? Like fellow Brummy. Bloody hell.
Gosh.
I want a good look at him.
Go on, Lisa.
Dean. Who's this guitar hit? Who's this guitar?
Dean, my man, nothing to be worried about.
See, I feel bad now. Like, I should build a really crap one so you guys
can
eat.
Yeah, you should, you know. So you had all this, didn't you?
See, like... I remember how hard it was at living on rice and chickpeas.
Oh, that's what we're on now.
Lisa, copy him.
Lisa, blow.
Copy him, Lisa.
Blow his down.
Do the same.
Blow his down.
They're going to get bored of this in a bit, aren't they? They might there.
Oh, yeah.
Four:49 p.m. Dean and Lisa have been building their sugar cube towers for the past 29 minutes.
Oh, this is getting hard, you know.
Take loads, put around.
All the cubes are different lengths, so when they're balancing, it's causing... They're not sitting on each other properly. It's harder than what you think. I'd rather starve again if I can't get it to start.
Just hanky tobacco.
Oh, yeah, think of tobacco. I am, sweetheart, definitely. Tobacco.
Halfwit and Noreen are in the kitchen.
Did you ever feel lonely in the house?
Do I ever feel lonely? Yes.
Why?
There's usually been somebody, at least, that sort of kept me company or, like, There have been times where I felt like, oh my God, I'm just in a completely different headspace to everyone else here.
What did you do to overcome it?
Overcome loneliness. I don't know. It's a funny one. I guess the more I've gotten to know people, the less I felt that. Yeah, loneliness is tough though. Would you say you felt lonely in the house?
I know, this week I felt real lonely. I just don't connect really with anybody in the house. I feel like they're nothing like my friends.
There are some people that I'm closer to than others.
Who would be your closest friend? Siavash or Marcus?
Yeah, Siavash and Marcus, I guess. Yeah. I think honestly, I think whenever Lisa leaves or whenever Lisa completely mellows out, a lot of people are going to be themselves more.
I feel like I'm intimidated by her. Mm. And I'm not usually like that. I feel like I'm, in the outside, I'm well able to stand up to people and I'm well able to voice my opinion, but I just feel like she's just a very intimidating character.
She is a very intimidating character.
I feel like people are scared.
Yep.
Sometimes you don't even realise you're just holding back because you're scared.
Yep.
Until you're, being in a bad relationship, You don't really know the real you because you're always thinking about them, what they're thinking, what they're doing, what they want you to do. And then when you break up with that person, people are like, oh my God, you're so much more fun, you're a better laugh, you're so much more fun to do this. And they're like, well, was it not like that when I was going out with that person? You're like, they're like, no. I feel like when I came into this house, I feel like I thought I was somebody, but I wasn't actually that person. And then I feel like when I came into this house, I was stripped of everything.
Yeah.
But now I feel like I'm back to square one of being a baby and I'm taking I'm not even crawling yet.
Yeah.
I'm basically naked and starting from scratch.
Oh, I wish I would have gone another method, you know what I mean?
It took us days to work out how to do it.
Oh my God.
Oh. Jeez!
The only way is to knock the table.
Just keep going, just try your best.